wish me luck. Won't you? Let's do this. I shall buy more tickets.
Oh, I should be so lucky.
You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Good morning.
And a good morning to you.
Yeah, I kind of went crazy and bought a place out. Oh, by the way, kind of hoarding them now. Next on Hoarders. He buys lottery tickets and then lets them sit. I'm gonna hit them all at once now tonight. I'm gonna go on a binger. A binger for treasure. Where'd he go?
Oh, I didn't scratch the bonus. Lazy bones.
I was stupid. I'm gonna just tell you right up. I was really, really stupid when I started playing these. And for some reason, I thought I didn't read the instructions. Okay, my second grade, Mrs. Chaucy. Second grade, you're right. I'm gonna fail in life because I don't read directions. You're right, Mrs. Chaucy. You win. You win, Mrs. Chaucy, because here's what happened. The first, like, 10 of these I did, I just assumed that the dice had a match. I'm like, oh, no matches. Ah. And I threw them away before I knew about the second chance. I just threw them away. Then I realized, one day I read the instructions, and I realized they have to add up to 7. They don't have to match. They have to add up to 7. So one of the ones I threw away, that could have been $75,000 that I just, well, I'm not going to read it. I'll just think of threw it away. That might have happened. I don't know. So maybe I'm chasing that ghost. I'm just going to say, I'm going to put it out there. Maybe I'm just chasing that ghost. That's all I'm saying. Did I check this one yet? Sometimes there's many winning winnings on one ticket. One time when I got the $500, let me tell you about the time I got $500, July 3rd, 2013. I was broke. I had just lost my job. $500. I paid the rent, y'all. And since then, I've spent well over $500 trying to get another winner. It's worth a shot, isn't it? $75,000. $75,000. $75,000. You know what I could do with $75,000?
Would you like some Lady Lux today?
I would. Give me 2. Okay. No, 4.
4? Yeah. You got it. How's the morning going?
Exhausted. Just want to go home and sleep.
Yeah, there you go. I hope you win some money.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I think I always say that.
No, okay, well, oh, no, that's the one that got $5 from the 3 sevens. So that one could be the one that when I cash it in, I use that $5 to buy the winning ticket. You don't know. You can't say it's not going to happen. So I have to take the chance.
So now it's coming out so slow I can barely wash potatoes. So I got to go turn it up again. It's always fun. Put some shoes on real quick. And then run outside real quick. Hopefully that's not too much. Hopefully that's just enough. And that's better. That'll do. That's not too strong, not too weak. That'll have to do for now.
Hi. I'm Frank, and I play scratchers. It's what I do. It's kind of a side job, kind of a hobby. It's a quest, really. A crusade, if you will. I'm going to win that amount of money from this lady. But I do have to admit that things have gotten out of hand these past few weeks. It's now become an addiction. I've now gone off the rails, if you will. See, it started with these six. I was at a store, and I saw they only had a few left. I'm like, you know what? I'll take all the Lady Lucks you have left. We'll see in a minute if those are winners. But then the next day, I was at another store, and they had a few left. I was going to be good. I said, you know what? I'm just going to buy two. Just two. I decide I'm just gonna buy two. And I get to the counter, and I give him a 20, and say, give me four, please. And he gives me four. And I leave. I walk down the street. I'm a half a block down the street, and I'm like, you know what? He didn't have a lot left. I should go buy him out. So I did. I went back, and I bought the rest that he had. Like, how many do you have? You know what? Just give me them all, please. You sure? But anyway, so there was the four, and then I bought 11 more. So yeah, I spent $75 a day after spending $35. And here's the deal. See, basically I just went to the edge. I just took myself right to the edge, and I'm like, you know what? It's time to either poop or get off the pot, as the old saying goes. And so here's the deal. I'm going to make an oath. A solemn vow right here. If I don't win at least $100 from this pile, I quit. I'm done. I stop buying them. Now, with new money, I have a pile that I need to turn in of winners. Those winners I will buy tickets with. Whatever winnings from that I'll buy tickets with until it either wins the big pot or dwindles to nothing. That's my last stand. That's my Alamo, if you will. It makes no sense to take winnings and just use it as cash. That's winnings from magic tickets. That could very... You turn it back into tickets. What are you, nuts? Of course you buy more tickets with it. It's winnings from tickets. You buy more tickets with it because that's the only way you're ever going to get the booyah right there. $75,000. I'm going to win that. A little joker right there. A little bonus. There's a little bonus they have at the bottom, and if you scratch it, and it's a joker, you win! Now, what did I win? That we're about to find out. Could be $5. Could be $75,000. You don't know. You ready? I'm ready, if you're ready. It's, let me get this out of the way, make sure I can read it right. Uh-huh. Let me... $15. On a $5 ticket, that's a pretty good turnover, if you ask me. I'm going to keep scratching. Back at it. Gonna need a nap at some point. Jesus Christ. I never understood that whole, don't use the Lord's name in vain, don't say Jesus Christ at moments of stress and worry. But that's, why not? We can only say, hi, nice Jesus, I love you, thank you for being Jesus. No, sometimes you're, Jesus Christ, why? Why did that happen? Why'd that idiot just do that, Jesus? See, I can talk to Jesus the way I want to talk to Jesus. I'm not going to have Pat Robertson and Sarah Palin telling me how to talk to Jesus. I tell you what, it ain't going to happen. Especially if I win 75 grand. Then I'm one of the rich people, and I can do what I please. Alrighty then. Back to scratching. Oh, how I like to scratch my scratchy tickets. I like to scratch my scratchy tickets. Yeah. You know I like to scratch my scratchy tickets. No, I like to scratch them, yeah. I don't know. That might not be a hit. We'll see. Maybe Beyonce released it in the middle of the night, it'd be a hit. Who knows? Get everything revealed, and then I will examine it, and then I will start jumping up and down and shouting with joy. Ready? Ready for that? Okay. Get another batch ready. These there, they need to add up to 7. And so far, they're not. Let's see. And you know, I just want to rip. But there's a second chance drawing, so I'm going to stick it down in my pile. My ever-growing pile. And maybe I'll win $1 billion. Who knows? Anything could happen. To do. Ooh. 4, not 6. Okay. So what's cool is after I won the $500, I was having luck. Because after I won the $500, I was buying them pretty regularly, waiting for that $75,000 to pop up. And I was winning 100 here, 50 there, just all over the place. Lately, my luck, I just had 8. $40 worth of lottery tickets, and not so much as a $5 winner. So, you know what that means? Gotta keep having faith. Because next time, you know what happens next time? I become the winner. I'm a big winner then, I tell you what. You know I'm going to be a big winner. $75,000 right here in my pocket. Thank you very much, scratchers. You're at the store. It's right there at the counter. You're like, it's hi, buy me, please buy me. And then I'm like, I'm going to buy a few of those, please. Because there might be money in my pocket. There might be a lot of money. I did have that $500 winning that one day. July 4th, 2013, that was the day I won $500 with just one of these. Maybe we're lucky in the roll of the die. 2 and 2, no, that's 4. 4 and 4, that's 8. 2 and 1, that's 3. I didn't scratch this one enough, let's see. 4 and 3, that makes 4 and 3 is 7. That's a winner. Let's see what it is. It's $5. My streak is broken, folks. You heard me. But seriously, I won $5. Right, that's 12 losers in a row. 12 times 5 is 60. One of those wasn't a 5, or one of those was a 20. Alright, so after $75 spent, I made $5! Alright then. But I got 4 more. So, Lady Luck might be in my favor, you don't know. One of these days, I'm gonna scratch me $75,000. And you who laugh at me now, you just wait. Because I'm gonna have $75,000 more than you will have won that day. How do you like those apples, buddy? Two bones and an anchor, though, it almost looks the same. Then you look closely, and no, it's not a winner. Oh, I should be.